Hello, this is Jashan Matharu from Harpalinson's firm Ambala in Haryana. Today I'm going to show you traveling microscope. You can see. Best in quality traveling microscope. So there is a die-casted base, as you can see, okay, and there is a 18 centimeter graduated scale, okay, and in there is a vertical scale up to 14 centimeter, okay. So you can see here is a magnifying lens, okay. This magnifying lens can be also fixed here, okay. So now you can see there are two leveling screws. These are leveling screws. You can easily level the microscope, okay. These two are the leveling screws, okay. So now as it's a traveling microscope, there are screws provided, this, okay, this and this. So these this and this screw is for slight movements, okay. This screw is for slight horizontal movements, okay. As you, if you have to move the traveling microscope very slightly, then you can use this, then you can use this screw, okay. It will move very very slightly, okay. So this is for slight movements, and this one is for slight vertical movements, okay. So I will revolve this. You can see this will move. So you can see it is moving downward, okay. So it's coming downward as I revolve this screw. So this is for slight, very slight vertical movements, and this one is for very slight horizontal movements, okay. This is to move the eyepiece and the lens, okay. You can move it, okay. So this is the microscope, best quality. And one last, this one you can lose this, okay. You can just lose this one. Once you lose this, okay, now you can move the eyepiece and the lens in any direction, okay. You can fix it anywhere, okay. So this is the microscope, best quality.